Undercover Radio in FM mode, doing a short test broadcast, and hopefully some of you have a chance to tune us in FM mode. It's been a long time. Last time we tried FM was back around 2003, and actually it was a lot of fun. So I'm just going to play a little intro to the 20th anniversary and sign it off. Let's see how things work. Gentlemen, you're listening to Undercover Radio, and this is our very special 20th anniversary broadcast. So sit back, relax, and enjoy as I reminisce 20 years of pirate broadcasting. But it was 1976 when I first turned on a pirate transmitter. A few weeks ago, I was talking to my better half about my pirate radio career, and that brought back some memories. Many people that have been listening to my broadcasts in recent years believe I made my first broadcast on December 28, 2002. In truth, I ran my first pirate broadcast when I was a kid, all the way back in 1976. I had gotten my hands on a Johnson Viking II through a neighbor and decided to see what I could do. I read the manual from top to bottom and followed the...